Welcome to 3 Minutes Meditation with Char. Relax, breathe deeply as you focus on God's Word. Proverbs 3:9-10 says, "Honor the Lord from your wealth and from the first of all your produce, so your barns will be filled with plenty and your vats will overflow with new wine." 3 John 1:2. Beloved, I pray that in all respects you may prosper and be in good health, just as your soul prospers. 2 Corinthians 9:6-8. Now this I say, he who sows sparingly will also reap sparingly, and he who sows bountifully will also reap bountifully. Each one must do just as he has purposed in his heart, not grudgingly or under compulsion, for God loves a cheerful giver, and God is able to make all grace abound to you, so that always having all sufficiency in everything, you may have an abundance for every good deed. Psalm 1:3. He will be like a tree firmly planted by streams of water, which yields its fruit in its season, and its leaf does not wither, and in whatever he does, he prospers. Philippians 4:19. And my God will supply all your needs according to his riches in glory in Christ Jesus. Deuteronomy 30:9. The Lord your God will then make you successful in everything you do. He will give you many children and numerous livestock, and he will cause your fields to produce abundant harvests. For the Lord will again delight in being good to you as he was to your ancestors. Psalm 128:1-2. How blessed is everyone who fears the Lord, who walks in his ways. When you shall eat the fruit of your hands, you will be happy, and it will be well with you. I pray that these scriptures all about abundance and prosperity will be a blessing to you. Your God loves you, and he wants the very best for you.